This one's called Going, Going, Gone. Things have changed. I can't believe this. This is fantastic. We've been on the road for 5 months, and tonight is the last show that we'll get to do all this year. So you are in for a beating tonight. Severe beating. I got this album out called Whispering Jack. And thank you. And we're going to do all the songs off that tonight, but this next one isn't one of them. It's sort of different. It was written by our keyboard player, Mr. David Hirschfelder, and our bass player, Wayne Nelson. It's not a very good one, but we're going to do it anyway. This smoke is getting right up my nose. Is it getting up yours? Yeah. Good, good, good. Then you'll understand how I feel. Bless you. This one's called Paper Paradise. Go! Thank you very much. This one's from the album. It's one that I wrote. It's probably the dark side of me, really. It's called Let Me Out. Yeah.
losing streak of a lost cause. Don't try to cover up the fact you're using me to play with while you wait. Just let me out, I'm getting mad. You'd be surprised how close stuff is. Sit on the guitar, folks.
Mondo Rock is one of my favourite bands. Ross Wilson, the guy who sings lead with Mondo Rock, is one of my personal heroes. I think he's one of the most talented people in the world. There's Ross over there now. Oh. He really is. He wrote this next song, which he co-wrote with a fellow named Gulliver Smith. This one's called Touch of Paradise.
Just a touch, you touch of paradise.
Isn't that a good song? An Australian wrote that song. This next song was also written by an Australian, a fellow named Stephen Prestwich. He used to be the drummer with a band called Cold Chisel. And this song was called When the War is Over. When the war is over, got to get away. Pack my bags to no place in no time, no day. You and I, we used each other's shoulder. Still so young, but somehow so much older. How can I go home and not get blown away? Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome back to the stage Miss Vanetta Fields and Mr. Lindsay Field. Was grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. That grace appears. And just take now, it's a very small camera, just bunch in a little bit, will you? Smile! I get left holding the camera. She's cute. Get a close-up of her. He's cute too, actually. Lindsay, do you want to take this from me? Oh no, Stephen's got it. Thank you very much, Lindsay. Lindsay Field, the camera operator, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, dear. Eric McCusker, the one with the glasses from Mondo Rock, wrote this next one. This one's called, actually I reckon this is all about Melbourne, it's called No One Comes Close. Kiki D. Remember Kiki D? I got the music in me. She had a big hit with that. She also did a couple of duets with Elton John. The most notable of them was Don't Go Breaking My Heart. Remember that one? Well, Kiki D wrote this next song. This is also from the album. This one's called Love to Shine. This next song is a song I recorded when the drummer was 2. He's only 9 now, but he was only 2 when I did this one. Hit me, Davey.
No is
I would like you to do me a favor. Would you please thank the people standing on the stage? Mr. David Hirschfelder on the keyboards, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, those guys up there call themselves the Brastards. Of course, that's not what we call them. We call them the horn section. On the drums. Yeah, this guy used to work with me. Actually, that happened in Sydney. This is his last night with me. I'm sorry, that's it. I'm the lead singer. You're supposed to scream for me, okay? No, you've blown it now. You scream for the drummer. I mean, his name is Angus Burchell. Angus is a real mongrel. On the bass guitar from San Diego in California, Mr. Wayne "The Wiz" Nelson. On the guitar, Mr. Brett "Rambo" Garced. You may notice that Brett has a rather weird appendage hanging from his guitar. That's a brand new kind of camera that they've developed. It's purely for this show. Only joking. Didn't work anyway. And two of the finest singers anywhere in the world. They couldn't be here tonight. Miss Fernanda Fields and Mr. Lindsay Fields. Here's one I wrote we used to do in LRB. Thank you. Thank you very much. I forgot one. This is the only song I know how to play on the piano, and that not very well. If you know the words, join in, okay? Thank you very much for what you've done for this song. I love you. you very much. See you next time. Bye-bye!